People hurled a shoe at Chief Minister Omar Abdullah during the Independence Day function in Srinagar. The shoe missed the Chief Minister, who was meters away from the attacker in the VIP area behind him. After throwing the shoe, the man raised slogans but was dragged away by the security. The Bakshi Stadium, which was the venue for the Independence Day function, was being held under tight security, with no civilians allowed inside. Omar Abdullah remained unfazed, though. Now, these shots show two angles of the incident, which took place at the high security venue in Srinagar. The shoe-throwing suspended policeman, who was just meters behind the Chief Minister, was quickly caught and taken away. Now, the Independence Day event then continued. But who is the man who threw the shoe at Omar Abdullah? He is a suspended head constable named Abdullah Ahadjan. A criminal case was registered against him in May. Now the police is probing how come a suspended policeman managed to reach the VIP area at the Independence Day function.